Yo, what's good everybody? It's POS Project here, Curse of the Gameplay, and today we're playing some Ghost Recon Wildlands, and this is part 7 of the series. You know, you got me right here looking all nice and gillied up and everything. Now we're going to San Mateo. I don't know how you pronounce shit, okay? Don't criticize me, I don't know. So, I'm gonna be starting this. I haven't went in here yet. I'm right here, I'm at the cusp of entering here. So I'm going to try to get the first feel, as I do. Everybody get in the car. Turn this radio off. And let's see. Jesus Christ, I haven't played this game in a minute. Province discovered coffee and beef farming. Main village was area. Take that off. Maybe I had cars and shit. Well, we just keep driving until they give us like the. Like, there it is. Alright then, that's what I was looking for. Ah. Wait, no, I wanna go there. Here. Shit, there's a lot of people over here. Fucking alarm, great. Hate life. Alright. Damn. Try to get through here undetected is gonna be hard. Fuck. Is that another one? Jesus Christ. It's just 10 right here. Loud. Alright. We're gonna try to slip through unnoticed. Switch to my TAR 21. Oh, sweetie, no one cares. All right, that's it. Count 15 of them. Damn. And we're not even on that side yet. Fuck, oh my god, there's more. Scan this for you. Leave. Not sure if Sonic Walker keeps working. If they do, could be some leads on all those missing people. Worth a What we are going to do is try to slip through, take out the alarms before anybody notices us. I don't know how you take out the alarms, but or just don't trip them. That's one way to do it. Take some ammo. I'm gonna slowly make our way up here. Skill points.
Eyes on two Sicarios. Find a firing range.
That's how you take them out. Look for a damn box. Okay. This. Let's get the fuck out of here now. Hopefully we ain't gotta fucking kill nobody. I won't mind it, but shit. Get the fuck up out of here. Slowly, because there's some dudes right here. Now we're gone. And we're out of here. Alright, on to the next mission. On to the mission. So over here. I'll do the prison one. Alright. Oh shit. Ooh, almost crashed. Oh, that was a nice ass drift though. Can't tell me that wasn't nice. Wait. The fuck is right there? Is that a skill point? Oh, it is. Give me that.
Visual on Rebel radio broadcast unit. Let's activate it and get the message out.
Move out the way.
Those things are like party invitations for SP goons. I got one of those cartel medals here. Some Sicario is gonna miss this. I think I can wear this with my Class A uniform. Buckle up, people.
Good to go. I hope you guys like my new layout. Hope you guys like my new layout. It's part of Elgato's new update and shit, so if you can't even see it, It to me it looks nice. I like it. Shit. Oh fuck. Okay, you gotta drive fast through this. If you don't, they're gonna spot us and shit. Don't crash into them though. Alright. Shitty camera angle, but whatever. Media Luna. Why did I even try to pronounce that shit? Okay, fuck you, I'll swing. I can't do it. I just can't. His voice is just too damn deep. And he just speaks so goddamn slow. Formerly a royal. Rural province, now is fucking prison camp.
Oh.
Oh shit, they got spotlights? Fuck. I can't just take them bitches out like that either. Fuck. Yeah, nigga, I fucking know. Yeah, oh, he's a sniper? Alright, I can take him out then. Get close. Fuck, I don't wanna miss. I really don't wanna miss. Fuck that, I'm not taking chances of missing. Sink him. Sink him. There's an alarm there. I need you to hurry the fuck up and get a shot. Okay? Should be the hard fun one. Fuck, why is there always so many people? God damn, there's a helicopter over there too. Twelve. There's some more in here, I know that. Yeah. There's one more in here or something. The fuck was that? Okay, you still haven't got him? We're gonna slowly but surely inch our way into this. You don't know we're here yet, boy. You run every year. Sorry for being so damn quiet. I legit forgot that I was recording. Whoa, chill. Bitch. Kill him. Shit. Do your fucking job. Shit, get down. God damn it. Is that fucking alarm? Fucking helicopter. Ow. Reload the goddamn gun. Thank you. Fire. Where the fuck is the generator? There's an alarm. There's a helicopter. Got it. Got him. Haven't really. Well, they noticed us, but not to the point they know exactly everywhere we are. Shit. Oh, there's a generator right there. Check it out. Take the fucking. Kobe! Oh shit. All right, he's gonna be busy on them and shit. Oh fuck. Ow, okay, you can't even know. Come here. I gotta talk to you.
Hey, I need your help with something. You've been trying to figure out what happens to the people who disappear in San Mateo. What happens to them is stew maker? But what does he do with the bodies? Where are they? Takes the corpses, stops them into oil drums, then covers them with the shea. What's his wish? Lime, caustic soda, too. So it's like a ghost. In a few days, the bodies in the old drums were
There are no bodies left to fight. So now we've got a name, we need more info on El Pozolero. We're ready to go after
him. Where is that one? There's some shit over here? Oh, it's a weapon case. Alright.
Hold on. There's a weapons case here.
Can't even fucking see it, but whatever. Oh, it's a sniper. G28, huh? Oh, this is the best sniper from the game. This is like locked unlocked at. Where is it? Where's the shit? Right here. So you want the sniper, go here and get it. My tape, but you, whatever the fuck it's called. My friend took me here and we got it, so it's not that hard to get. Actually, it's pretty easy. Oh shit. It's an auto sniper? Nah. But this is the best sniper in the game. The rifle fired the longest confirmed sniper kill. This rifle. Any parts? I know all, like, most of the parts here are unlocked in San Mateo. So. Alright, next mission. PSG. It says 40 butt stock and whatever. Damn, mission's way down here. Alright. Can't fast over there. Where the? Okay, whatever. I'm just gonna stay in the cup. Get the fuck home. I'll cut to when I'm at the fucking prison village. See you guys there. Oh shit! Don't get in there. But I will see you when I get there. Locate the warden's computer. So we gotta go to this mission without being detected. Alright, already off to a bad start. So nobody notices a fucking helicopter just landing right before a fucking prison, basically. Damn, this is a big ass prison. Oh shit. Whoa. Fuck, a lot of people. Shit. Sniper. Can't see him. I fucking missed. There we go. We'll miss twice. Take that out. Take him out. Alright, so it's like the front entrance is good. It's not dark yet, so we're good. For now. Alright, we're gonna just rush in here. Okay, shit. Oh shit. I know that, but he's a fucking mortar? Great. Wait, what the fuck just happened? My battery's low? No, what the fuck? Whatever. I'm gonna edit that out. Probably not. Oh well. Oh shit. Alright. I'm gonna just post up here. Alarm.
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. I got a generator over here. Shut off the lights. Makes five. Target spotted. No target killing some machine guns.
Alright, as long as we take out this alarm. Oh shit. No. You know me, Mr. No Aim Gabe. Shot him right in the ass. I say you go 3 for 3, baby. Woo! Gucci, what you talking about?
I got one narco at the entrance to the camp.
There goes the generator. Get this. Bonus medals. Oh, right here. Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Just blow shit up when you're panicking. Just do that. That usually solves a lot of problems. Stable aim, huh? Alright. Oh, how did I not break my ankles right there? Were you really gonna take cover against a fucking chain link fence? The computer has to be over there then. Yeah, it has to be over there, right? Bitch, I know how medals work. You're giving me this super late, like, the fuck? Come on now. Yeah, this gotta be over here. Can get through that door. Okay. Oh, it lied to me. Fuck. You know what?
Fire.
You don't see me. Okay? You do not see me. I am camouflaged. You can't see me. If I can't see you, you can't see me, so I'm out of here. Oh shit, they're gonna start guessing. Get the fuck over there. Oh fuck. Oh shit. What the fuck is this computer? at least I check this list out then, because that's like the ones I haven't checked shit. He dead. Oh damn. Now you know he did. Yeah, he did for no, he did too. That's how he just made. Wow, okay, great, what the fuck, you telling me my dude can't survive that, but he can survive falling down a damn tower, okay, great. Oh, here the fuck it is. Oh, we gotta do. Oh, fuck. Oh, awesome to say. I thought it was gonna be like a timer we had to do some bullshit. I was like, what the fuck, mate? Get me fucked up. Alright, next video, I'll get. Well, probably off camera. I'll get these three. Well, fucking, I can't count. Fucking five right here. Myself. And so I have all the missions ready, so I can start doing them in the next video. But that's the end of this video. Make sure to like, favorite, comment, subscribe. Do what you gotta do. Share the video with your friends. Follow me on Twitter. It's right there. I know you see it. It's scrolling to the right. Follow me on Twitch. It's right there again. Scrolling to the right. Subscribe if you're new. You see that at the top. Fuck you anyway. I'm better. Swear to God. I'll kill you. Kill you in your fucking sleep. But as always, folks.